like to come to school because they meet a new friends. The kids don't have a basic in education. They don't master Bahasa Melayu. They only have their mother tongue is which is Penang language. So to ask them to speak in Malay, it's very hard because they don't have any vocab in English, in even in Bahasa Melayu. But when the school is open, so they have opportunities to learn. And to learn in English, to learn in education. I mean, to come to school and learn a lot.
We are following the syllabus from the government and the government to us. So, the penguasaan is quite low, so we have to, mix the syllabus program. Because we have a Linus, literasi and amanasi, to help the kids that are very poor in their education. And because besides, in English also we have a program that help the kids to improve the master of the English language. They have a transport by such a heavy rain. So they don't come because if they come, should go. If they don't come, then it has me as a teacher to teach them. Hopefully, if they have a good basic background of education, they will help their family. Even though they don't be successful as a doctor or even a scientist, as long they can give something to the community.